through. You and I are having auditing issues too today. First of all, you got some great leadership, so nice party to play. Yeah. And I just wondered, anyone gonna make that 5,000? Yeah. Are there any leaders?
We make it more, Mark.
You know what I love about that is to get it, you know, somebody will help them because they're both good, and so that's really exciting. And hopefully got a real good aha moment. Something lit a fire in you.
Yes.
That black horse! Yeah.
You have a lot of options on your time. You guys came down and really, really excited that you made that commitment for yourself, you know, your team and yourself. And we're going to go on a tremendous run this year.
That's right.
I've done it a couple of times, and we're going to do it this year. And some of you are going to make a lot of money.
Amen.
Be prepared for that. Know what you're going to do with it. Make sure you save a little bit.
That's right.
Don't spend it all on your shoes.
Right.
But I'm just proud of this group. I'm proud of Ronnie and all the leaders. Adrian, glad you're in here with them and working hard. And, you know, ever so often, you just kind of got to reinvent yourself.
That's right.
It's hard when you're cool to be cooler, but I guess we're going to try and reinvent ourselves even cooler to be cooler. But tonight, enjoy, celebrate, share some aha moments with each other or something that started that fire in your belly that you're like, this time, I'm not letting it get by me. Yeah. And you've got Upline that's had tremendous success.
Yes.
And you know what they said today is so true. Every one of them will tell you that, is that it's not always easy. It was easier, but you're doing it.
Right.
But it is worth it. Yeah. And when you have that freedom and you have the time with your family, and you know, I watch Ronnie, and it's like a reality show watching Ronnie. But you know, to see what she does with her kids and gets to do now and the legacy she's leaving for all her family is amazing. There's no reason each one of you can't. The example's being set. Take it up a little higher, and enjoy it, because these are special times. It's rare here. Not many people get to do what we do. And so enjoy it. And I got my grandson here tonight. So I introduced him because you'll be the first one to know, you know, like 25 years from now, if I retire, he can be the next CEO. So let the world know we missed him. And just have that hunger, have that fire hunger. I was only going to a couple parties tonight. I was a little tired, so Ronnie said, am I number one? I said, yes. And, Ronnie Pentacost is. No, I just appreciate the hard work and dedication, and we're going to keep taking up a notch. But we've got a plan for digital. You know, I'm not looking at other companies. They were looking at us. I'm looking at Amazon. I'm looking at how are we just be a disruptor, and I'm hungry.
Yeah.
A lot of people still have a lot of needs. We need to take care of them. So,
that's right.
Ronnie, thank you. And you did great on that panel today. So, hey, we're praying for you guys because we know, you know, there's a lot of battles out there, and you're gonna hit them. You guys got it. You got what it takes. And how do you want to end?
I want to ask a question.
All right.
I want to ask.
That scares me.
Yeah, I'm serious. I want to ask, when you were in the industry,
and you felt like you were getting discouraged, or when you were doing the parties and people weren't showing up, or all the people that are in this room right now, because nothing changes about the industry. I feel like you just have to launch a new marketing campaign every single year, like he's been telling shoots for 30 years. Nothing's changed but the marketing. What did you do differently to change your mind to say, okay, this is my second run, my third run, my fourth run? What were you doing?
You know, that's a great question around education. You know, the devil has a way of making you feel like you're the only one.
Yes!
Somebody didn't show to a party.
Yeah.
And I tell people all the time, I'm like, I had two beginnings. One was a guy from Kentucky who was driving up to Michigan to do my first party in direct sales, first one. And he's getting close, he's driving up. And as he's getting closer, I'm realizing I got nobody showing up. And I'm thinking, man, this guy's going to think I'm a zero. He came all the way up for me. So I started calling friends and just saying, I know you're not interested, but just come so I don't look like I'm a zero or something. So, you know, that was my first meeting. And then the second one, I had worked like 3 or 4 months. I was trying to get into a city. I was trying to get into Grand Rapids. And Cindy would say, why do you keep, I was teaching, coaching, and then I would drive up at night and then drive back home and go back to teaching in the morning. And she goes, why do you keep doing that? No one shows, no one shows. And I'm like, man, just one or two people were going to break in. Mm-hmm. And we finally sponsored someone. And the guy was so excited. He said, boy, you're going to love me. And he was in my diamond coat. So back then, you know, $80. I'm like, he said 60 people were going to be there. So I'd already spent the money. I counted 60 times. I didn't have to put them then. But only two people showed. And honest to goodness truth, I've told this before, Ronnie's probably heard it, but I'm talking to the two, one falls asleep.
Oh, no.
I got home, I'm telling Cindy, she's laughing, she's like, oh, you were on tonight. And, you know, I'm looking at the guy awake to see if he's interested, and the guy's sleeping goes, hey, I'm in. I'm like, maybe I should put everybody to sleep. And that guy sponsored his neighbor. The guy that fell asleep sponsored his neighbor, and he had been on something in Amway. And he sponsored like 60 people in the next 3 weeks.
Wow.
And, you know, my business went from like $1,200 a month to like $10,000. Wow. And then it just kept. And so what I say that to you is an encouragement that we all have rough patches. And, you know, I would promote like diamond to double diamond. I wanted to start a new leg and get it going. And I would think there's not another person in the world to sponsor. And I'd get a little frustrated, wonder who it was. And then it'd be a chance meeting. You know, I'd meet someone just at gymnastics for the kids or at the movies, run into someone. And Miss Sassix was someone I met at a hotel. Cindy and I was celebrating Cindy's birthday, and I promised her I wouldn't work that day. And I met Miss Sassix, and they go, hey, what do? You own a company? And I was like, oh my gosh, what do? Because I'm always recruiting. And I said, I just said the company, and they said, does the product work? I said, ask her. She's used them. And I got in the hot tub and faced the other way. So, you know, you don't know where it's going to come from, but you got to keep fishing. You got to keep,
right,
you know, the lines out there and talking to people. And remember, it only takes one to really
get
going, and one in each new line. So, you know, the encouragement is we all go through it. We all think, is there another person? And then, boom. You meet Roddy Brown, or you meet Ivana there, or Kim Scott sitting back here. Or, you know, they're all around you. You meet them. And, you know, it's Elena over there, right? I would have sponsored her in a heartbeat and watched her happen. So they're there. There are people just like you. We just got to sort through until we find them.
Mm, so, right.
You know, I would say there's not an easy way, but keep sorting, and, you know, as long as you're in the game and you haven't quit. You know, you still got that opportunity there. Great question.
All right, one more. No, it's not another question. I just want to say thank you for this opportunity. This business has been a blessing to my family. A lot of these women and men in this room, they come from where I come from, and a lot of them don't and haven't been able to see what's possible. And because of this business opportunity, through this business and through me and through the other leaders in this room, they've been able to visualize what's possible for them. So thank you for stepping up. I just want to stress network. Yeah. I'm never doing network marketing again in this other work. And I've worked way too hard to build this to go anywhere else because I don't have the energy to do this again. And you're stuck with me for life. And I think I'm the person that breaks the rules, but I promise that I'm going to kill this shit. So,
I have one question. My room's right above. How long do you think your room is? Have a good time. Celebrate. Enjoy tonight.
Thank
and
you.
Ready to change lives.
That's right. Let's work.
Yeah. Yeah. Picture, guys, I just want to stress, he cannot take selfies. He's going to take one individual picture. We're not going to act crazy. We're going to take one more picture. We're going to let him leave. We're going to be the Christian people we are. All right, one good picture here. All right, one.